The winner is Marlon Brando in The Godfather.
When I went up on the stage at the Academy Awards in 1973, I was 26 years old. Because it was so shocking, other people could not believe what happened that night. And they're still talking about it today, 45 years after the fact. I was the first woman of color, the first Native Indigenous woman to ever make a political statement in the history of the Academy Awards.